Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to go see my dad. We're going to see the movie Spiral, and I think we're going to barbecue. Join me on this trip. I'm going from LA to Fontana right now. Yo, what the hell just happened? How the hell I end up out here? All right, well, shit. Well, let's go. So we're going to my dad's house out here in Englewood. About to go to Fontana. See a little view of what's going on around here. Yeah. All right, about to get in the car. Yeah, baby, let's go. Hey, there's like this group dancing over there. I feel like being nosy. Let's go. Got skateboarders over here. All right, well, let's go back to Fontana now. Pretty cool. Get outside. I guess the message from this would be, get outside, put a mask on, get your workout on. Hey, what's up, family? So the message I have today is for you to forgive. I want you to take some time to forgive your parents, your mother and your father, for the anger and the resentment that you have towards them. If your relationship is great, tell them you love them. If your relationship hasn't been so good, tell them you love them. You know, since this pandemic has begun, my relationship with my parents have grown tremendously, and I definitely recommend that you get rid of the anger and resentment for things that have happened. Spend some time, you know, because I see too many times people that they have anger and resentment towards their parents. Their parents pass away and they have a life of regret. They have regret in their heart. And that's something that I don't want on you. So I take time to try to spend as much time with my family as possible. And that's one of these days today. So I'm going to my dad's crib. We're going to see a movie. Hopefully we can barbecue. Oh shit. I am on E. Time to get some gas. Hi, can I get 60 on one? 60
on number one. Which one do I see?
Yes, please. Five minutes later. All right, y'all. So I'm here in Fontana. I made it. This is about to be funny. All right. So my dad, I love wearing flip-flop. My dad, every time he sees me, he says something crazy. Watch. I'm going to record it. When I come in, he's going to say something about my flip-flop. Boom. Man, that shit's fresh. I don't care what nobody say. All right. So this is about to be funny. All right, I'm here. Let's go. What's up?
What's up, little swole?
What's going on? All right.
Yeah,
I made it. Hello, hello.
No traffic.
Man, it was traffic. In downtown and in somewhere. Where else? What?
These shows.
I told you he was gonna say something about my flip-flops. So we're going to the 2 o'clock movie to go see Spiral. We're rolling with Pops. He about to drive the white AMG. About to speed on the highway.
Highway and byway.
This Charisma, say hi. Xandra, say hi. All right, so we about to head out. Let's go. Man, that smells good. Smell like a BLT. About to roll in the AMG. Getting the tree sap off the car. It's not that bad. It's like kind of. Got the windows clean though. Headed to the Edwards Theater. In Ontario Mills.
I thought it was Regency.
What'd I say?
Edwards
Regal? Edwards Regal is the same thing. Come
on. I wanna get a game for Oculus. A new game.
Look like we're gonna get the theater to ourselves.
Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna edit the video tonight. I'm gonna let you see how I look.
All right, so we about to go see Saw. I'm about to go get the movie tickets right now. Man, it's pretty big, man. It looks really nice. I've been here in like 10 years. I remember this theater. These are the games here.
Yeah.
Like the race car games. Well, where the restroom at? Where the restroom at? I think they don't want nobody to use the restroom.
I think the blue sign is that open.
Oh, yeah. The door. Oh, this is ours too, right? Camera stops here. Hey, yo, the theater is dope. Yo, look at this theater. It's really nice. Got the whole
with you. So.
All right, so we just got out the movie. We just seen Saw, or Spiral. It was actually pretty good. I definitely recommend it. Go see it. You will enjoy. So my dad thinks he could beat me in NASCAR. He can't.
Skype for MR Real Estate hashtag 197. Who are you? MR. Guide for MR Real Estate.
I thought I was dead.
Hey y'all, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Do me a favor, click the subscribe button, hit the like button, and get ready for the rematch. Right now, me and my dad are tied 1-1. We're gonna break that tie. But thank you for tuning in and hope you enjoy. One love.